got a squirrel that keeps robbing the bird feeder, eating the sides of the feeder, and generally being a nuisance. He was just climbing up the bricks on the wall and reaching over to get some food out of the feeder. I built this grounding plane out of 1/4-inch wire. I didn't want to drill any holes, so I just put a little cross brace across it to hold the two sides up. The bird feeder was put up to entertain the cats.
I guess the show is over. I guess I'll just take a little nap. You're back again? You don't give up very easily, do you? Oh well, at least it's kind of fun to watch. What are you doing? Aren't you supposed to get shocked or something? Go away, dude. That's for the birds. Come on, man. Move out. Yeah, that's much better. Hey, I'm glad you're back. We got some kind of electrical problem or something. Doesn't seem to be zapping him. Hey, can we see that one more time in, like, ultra slow motion?